Tony Roberts is on Twitter. Are you trying to forward this message to Skhumba? Let me just do it like that and give it to him to look at. Someone has copied. What happened?
Oh, no, this is a thing. I'm going to have a lot of people who are going to have a lot of people. Uthi lo baba. And speak my Easter. Umbhoro angene esontweni ke. Umbhoro bathi athandaze athandaze bese athi abantu bavala amehlo, mabavula amehlo akasekho.
Shananas.
Umbhoro akasekho, umbhoro. Uthi athi lo tolikayo, eh bazalani, kuvele ifula. Lathatha umbhoro uye ezulwini. Umamelani ngiyangixoxela.
Ifu ki angel.
Ifu is the cloud.
Oh, yeah.
Ukhuphuka njengo Jesu kahle kahle. Ha, ulandwe ifu. Wakhuphuka njengoba nithandaza nina. Ni karabashia, karabashia, karabashasha, poro la maporo, poro la maporo, mpore, mpore. Yeah. Wanyamala umporo. Isonto ke lathuka ukuthi hey. Nanga umuntu anyamala namavaselina wethu. Unyamalele ke umporo namavaselina. Sithi kunqalo kwama vaseline athi lo baba lona kuzoba umbhora sazi yobuya nini or after 3 days or after 11 days kana umbhoro akekho vele bathi njoba ke athatha yifu uhambe nefoni yakhe phone drop it phone la kuba kuzolanda ingelos bekaphethe iphone yakhe S5 wathatha selfie. I'm telling you what happened. What that is cell phone poro wa jhatla. Aya ezulwini. Wa fika ezulwini. Hlale ngelos. According to lo baba lo la esontweni, uthi umporo usezulwini manje uya Twitter. Ngara kuna network ke. Esontweni abantu bayakhala bazilahlela phansi. Karabashia, makanja, makarabaria. Baya wabantu, abanye baphuma inyoka namajuba ngithi badla yonke into. Ntambama ke umbhoro abonakala lokushini. Bambone ke abanye bathi hawo. Wena ngoba uthathe ingelosi athi hey, ceda kubuya manje. Njoba ningibona manje ngiceda kufika. Manje ngithuka wena brabob. Abantu abafuna ukubona le selfie. Yaga babu mporo bacela ukuthi ba donate imali engange 5000. I am not this thing okay ngizoyifuna ngithola bathi i selfie yakhe batibeka mina kanje bathi ingelosi u Gabriela be live kwa ingelosi Gabriela yazaguye yathi yethi bathi umporo fike ezulwini nothola umuntu bambashile bathi Vaseline. Iphele Vaseline. Bathi bayacela laba bambashile lapha bathi sicela ugcobisa ha 5 rand. Bora kadlali. Deposita kule account number. Ayi Vaseline. Umbhoro phethe isithapha ezulwini. Bathi ubuye entambama bathi uhambe ngabo ma 11. Kora pasform poro bega buyile bathi hayi ezulwini kuseduzana mos ine spread kusekudeni bathi ingelosi bezihamba nomporo la lale abantu babavala amehlo umporo kufika ingelosi athi hey bathi sizokulanda mina karabashiya khona harana rabich Krasora shikaba yang baz bathi babathanda crash abashira ba crash crash le crash kumporo le kanri umporo une selfie no ngelosu Gabriel and bathi ayibonakala kahle ngoba iparkway fangithi ne sudu cabanga wena bob bafika abantu abayithuma nje bathi hamba nawe sezulwini yo babo mina ngathi ngibe gigini izolo ngidli chakalaka nizohamba namna. Hayi hayi izolo bengisesa khomzi mina ngilapha hayi hayi umbhoro bathi uthathe ingelosi Gabriela ubuyile ngabo for now nange umthayi ukhumutsa ukuthi umchaza ngani ukhumutsa une access ye internet
yeah
uyithulile le selfie yakho umbhoro
just turn that around a little bit and we'll try and tweet it as well.
Yeah okay, I want to read. I thought Skhumba was talking because he is that guy. Idris Pastor Mboro, give me 5000 rand and I will show you the pics I took in heaven.
Oh, come on.
I promise you, it's here.
Pastor, Pastor, Pastor. Nikombala 5,000 selfie nengilosu Gabriel.
Pastor Mbhoro must fall. For real. We can't.
Yeah.
And we're supposed to have a lot of fun. We're supposed to have a lot of fun. Wow. No, my grandmother is hot too. Hey, my shop in Ninja. I don't know, I'm going to take care of
Zondo, our version of Zondo, hey.
Hey, Maranga Shanga, no Zondo. Hey, Fulano, no Zondo, Maranga Shanga, no, I think Belga Zinya. Zondo, I'm coming to the pig. Excuse.
About that story. So now there's a gay pastor.
Yeah.
Who calls Minister Gigab or something like that. You know.
Gigaba.
So there was a petition. There is still a petition to get him not to come in because he doesn't like gay people. So if he met some easy on a street somewhere, he would probably beat him up. That's how prejudiced this old man is. Listen to what he had to say.
This morning, we were all over the news in South Africa. I mean, we've been on the radio, TV, newspapers, websites. They're all talking about how, you know, we're coming to do this soul-winning marathon and so forth. Well, the thing that's funny about this is that they've been trying to get this guy to ban me for the last few months, and he made it clear then, and he made it clear yesterday, that he's not going to ban me from entering the country.
This guy, Pastor, does not understand. Only Julius is allowed to make fun of the minister of Instagram. No one else.
Sorry, bro. I'm going to remix the voice out.
There's no man that speaks. Okay. Okay, Guayana, I get the wrong foot.
That could be the problem.
Yeah, this minister of gigabytes. Fast.
What a disrespectful man of God. He sounds like he's a man of Satan.
No, I'm telling my fair and I'm going to also hang on a
name. But what
I my fear, I got a bit of a pasta bala. Come on, I'm telling you, I'm mbhoro. I'm mbhoro. Zondo, hey. Siljela kathi labafundisi banana. Babkhathite naye athi wena ubhoza ngawo. Like afanele simu welcome.
Sami.
No, akusimu welcome ngeentanga zakhe. Simhlasele ngapha. Asathi ubheke i-manicure ne-pedicure, mabheka ngapha boni horse pipe. Inisela uchai. Zondo la mazondo. I took it, wow, Africa, your pastors are actually animals, you know. You manicure. You're petty. Because I'm saying I'm a local pastor.
Yeah, I'm going to say that.
Hallelujah, I'm putting it in Vaseline. I'm going to say that.
Thank you very much for having us. See you on Monday. Have a fantastic weekend.
Thank you very much. You are absolutely amazing. Please be safe. Bye. Pelelo gish.